He
speed humps. 600,000 people a year are killed in the back of ambulances by speed humps.
What you're doing is making that up.
Yes, but it, making a point as well. I'm making it up to make a point.
If it's one or more, it's an issue.
Go over it too fast, patient dies.
Yeah.
Slow down to make it comfortable, patient dies because they don't reach the hospital in time. Until this government gets rid of every single speed hump, we're all going to die.